Let's now try to convert a number from the decimal system to the hexadecimal system. So let's say we want to convert the number 2000, or this is written in decimal form. Let's say we want to write it in hexadecimal form. And like always, I encourage you to pause this video and try to work through it on your own. So the key here is to break this down into powers of multiples of powers of 16. So let's just write down our powers of 16 here. So 16 to the 0 power is 1. 16 to the first power is 16. 16 squared is 256. 16 to the third power is 4096. So that's already, we've gotten more than large enough. And let's start decomposing. So what's the largest power of 16 that goes into that is less than or equal to 2,000? Well, it's going to be 256. And how many times does 256 go into 2,000? Well, I'll get a calculator out for that. So 2,000 divided by, I should say. I want to figure out how many times 256 goes into it. Divided by 256 is, so it goes 7 times plus a little bit. So what's going to be left over? So 2,000 minus 7 times 256 is equal to, you're going to have 208 left over. So let me write that. It's going to be 7 times 256, 7 times 256 plus 208 left over, plus 208 left over. Now let's see if we can decompose 208 into powers of 16. What's the largest power of 16 that is less than or equal to this? Well, it's just going to be 16. So how many 16s go into 208? So 208, I'll just take that, divided by 16. 13, exactly 13. We lucked out. So this is exactly 13 times 16. So let's just write that. This right over here is exactly 13 times 16. And so now we have broken this down into multiples of powers of 16. Now we're ready to write it in hexadecimal. And we just have to remind ourselves about the place value. So this right over here, this is going to be the ones place. Then we're going to have the 16s place. And then we're going to have the 256s place. And we know how many 256s we have. We have 7 256s. We have 0 ones. And how many 16s do we have? Well, we have 13 16s. Well, what's the digit for 13? And we can just remind ourselves that we have obviously 0 through 9. And then we have A is equal to 10, B is equal to 11, C is equal to 12, D is equal to 13, and of course, E is equal to 14, and F is equal to 15. But we care about 13. We have 13 16s. So we put a D right over here. So the number 7DO in hexadecimal, so let me write this down. This is interesting. So 2000 in decimal form, that's when it's in decimal form, is equal to 7DO. When it is written in hexadecimal form. Hope you found that interesting.